such a long time. I know, you guys, please do not get upset with me. I apologize. Y'all know, hold on, police. Y'all know I love y'all, okay? Y'all already know that I love you guys. So today is my 25th birthday. Woo! I'm 25. I'm 25. I'm 25. 25. So I just got my toes did, girl, and I got them like a lime green color. It's so cute. I'm absolutely in love. And tonight I'm supposed to be going to Del Frisco's with my friend, but guess what? I don't have an outfit. So after Del Frisco's, we're supposed to be going to get drinks also. I didn't really have anything planned. I originally was planning to go to Vegas, but that didn't turn out how it was supposed to. So now we're just gonna hang out in the city and just, I mean, it's a Tuesday. Nothing really goes on a Tuesday, but hopefully we can get into something. But we're definitely gonna go get something to eat, but I just don't have anything to wear. So as you guys can see, I dyed my hair red. I'm a redhead now. Y'all know redheads have more fun. And yeah, so I'm getting ready to go to Baybrook Mall. And it's hot as hell out here, y'all. Deadass, it's hot as hell. And I just feel so bad for these homeless people that be on the side of the road. I feel so bad for them. But yeah, y'all, so that's what I'm about to go do. But yeah, guys, I've just been going through a lot just as far as like my personal life, my love life. Like, excuse my hands, I was trying a new nail polish color, and then this is from dyeing my hair red because I dyed it myself, y'all. Okay, so yeah, so like I've just like been trying to just figure out my life. Okay, I'm in a midlife crisis. I'm 25 years old. Let me stop. But yeah, I've just been having a lot going on per usual. So I'm back with this birthday vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. I love you guys. I miss you guys. And here we go. Let's get into it. Okay, guys, so I just pulled into the mall, getting ready to go. I'm gonna try to probably go to Forever 21. Hold on. This was actually really cute. This is really cute. But trying it on. Oh god. Something like classy yet dressy. Damn it, they got too much cute stuff here. Let's see this. This is cute. So yeah, I'm trying to find something dressy that I can wear to the place. But I'm finding everything but. Oops. Not how it usually goes. Maybe I should look in Zara first. Just to see. I'm gonna look in Zara first. Thank you too. Okay. Let's see what Zara has first, because I'm mainly here to get dress clothes, not everyday clothes. Don't want to spend unnecessary money if it's not needed.
This is a little playpen for the churn.
I feel like they're not gonna have anything.
Rihanna's been slacking lately.
At least the one in Houston
has. The one in the gallery has been slacking big time. Just want something like classy and something that's gonna like wow me. Because I have a particular taste. Like,
my taste is kind of like 70s, classic, but urban at the same time and sexy. So, trying to see if they have anything, but I don't even see anything that I would like at this point. Ooh, these are cute. Look at these. They look like grandma shoes, but they're so cute. Ooh, and those. Those are cute too. Business meeting. This is cute. But not for going out to dinner. So, no luck in Zara. Everything looks like church clothes. So, I'm just gonna rummage around through Forever 21 and hopefully I can find something cute that is my style. I'm sure that I will because they have the whole upstairs section. Can see. I don't know where this glare is coming from. I dropped my camera so many times. So yeah. They have like a hole upstairs, so I'm definitely gonna pick up a dress and that shirt because that is super cute. But cool. Oh, I thought that was a bug. But hopefully I can find something that's what's the color? So let's go upstairs and see what we can find. This is so cute. And then I'll try the clothes on and show you guys what they look like.
So the lighting is bad, but this is a dress. I think it's super cute for like a brunch or something like that. Let me show you the back. It's just cute and flowy.
Hey guys, so it's a little bit later in the day and I'm with Ma'am. She don't want to be on camera. So we're at Chipotle right now because I was starving. We were starving. So I finally found something to wear. Now we're eating at Chipotle. And then we're going home. So, yep.
Just checking in.
Hey guys, so we're at Del Frisco's now. I'm here with Alex. Say hey, boo. You look so cute. So yeah, we just ordered some steaks and we already done, almost done drinking. Alex killed hers. So just waiting on our food. Have a great food. Yeah. We're going to a place after this, so I'm excited. I'm 25.
Like I tell you, you're just wretched.
Uh-huh. With the comments. Yes. So, yeah, we're in the Galleria. And, yeah. So, just checking in with you guys. And, yeah.
Yes, remember. So, I got steak. And this is the truffle butter mac and cheese, I mean potatoes. That's cream spinach, got A1 sauce. I always got the same thing. So we're at this place called Revolver and we're just drinking.
A real chill place.
Make sure you make your way to the bar while it goes to
school. So yeah, we're just chilling, smoking hookah. I know you probably can't hear me, but yeah.